Good morning, children. Sai Ram. Today we are going to start with EVS 2. Revision chapter 7, 8 and 9. So these chapters are going to come in your unit test. And I'm going to start with the revision. Now before revision means before going through this video, you have to take your textbook and read all three chapters 7, 8 and 9. EVS 2 textbook, chapter number 7, 8 and 9. You have to read it and then you are going to see this video, because here I am going to ask you all the questions and you have to answer me. So for that you have to read all the chapters, okay? So we are going to start with the assessment. Fill in the blanks by choosing correct option. So the question first is, Shivaji controlled the Jagir of Pune, Supe, Sakan and Dash. And the options are Indapur, Saswad, Nasik. You have to select the correct option. Okay, so the correct answer is Indapur. Second one, the access to the Torna fort was across the Dash Machi. The access to the Torna fort was across the Dash Machi. Zunzar, Budla, Hill. And the correct answer is Zunzar Machi. Third one, Maharashtra was governed by dash different powers. 3, 4, 5. How many different powers? Okay, so the correct answer is 4 different powers. Maharashtra was governed by 4 different powers. Fourth one, Dash hoisted the Maratha flag at the main entrance. Dash hoisted the Maratha flag at the main entrance. Tanaji Malusare, Yesaji Kank, Shivaji. Who hoisted? Yes, and the correct answer is Tanaji Malusare. Tanaji Malusare hoisted the Maratha flag at the main entrance. Fifth one, Shivaji named Torna fort as Dash. Shivaji named Torna fort as Dash. Prachandgarh, Kondana, Raigarh. Yes. And the correct option is Prachandgarh. Number 6, Dash and Baji Ghorpade were two sardars in the service of Adil Shah. Dash and Baji Ghorpade were two sardars in the service of Adil Shah. Bajaji, Khandoji, Daulat Rao. Very good. And the correct answer is Khandoji. Khandoji and Baji Ghorpade were two sardars in the service of Adil Shah. Seventh one, the Jagir of Javli extended from Dash to Koyna Valley. The Jagir of Javli extended from Dash to Koyna Valley. Singhgarh, Pratapgarh, Raigarh. And the answer is Raigad. The Jagir of Jhavli extended from Raigad to Koyna Valley. 8th one. Yashwantrao fought desperately with Shivaji for Dash. One month, 2 months, 3 months. Yes, and the correct answer is 3 months. See, the answer is in front of you. Yashwantrao fought desperately with Shivaji for 3 months. 9th one. Shivaji built another fort at Bhorpya Hill and named it Dash. Pratapgarh, Sihgarh, Torna. Yes, and the correct answer is Pratapgarh. Shivaji built another fort at Bhorpya Hill and named it Pratapgarh. 10th one. The Dash summoned all his sardars to court to take stock of the situation. Sultan, Dojo Queen, Sardar. And the correct answer is Sultan. The Sultan summoned all his sardars to court to take stock of the situation. Dash was one of the mighty sardars at the court of Bijapur. Now, who was one of the mighty sardar at the court of Bijapur? Fateh Khan, Shivaji Maharaj, Afzal Khan. Yes, and the correct answer is Afzal Khan. 12th one. Afzal Khan attacked the holy cities of Dash and Tuzapur. Pandharpur, Vai, Karnataka. And the correct answer is Pandharpur. Afzal Khan attacked the holy cities of Pandharpur and Tulzapur. The Dash on Pratapgarh was chosen as the meeting place. Cave, Machi, Room. Yes. And the correct answer is the Machi on Pratapgarh was chosen as the meeting place. Shivaji visited Dash temple in the morning and took darshan. Ganpati, Shiv, Bhavani. And the correct answer is Bhavani. Shivaji visited Bhavani temple in the morning and took darshan. Name the following by selecting the correct option. Your first question. Which was the strongest fort in Maharashtra? Torna, Raigad. And the correct answer, Torna. Name the goddess in the temple of the fort Torna. Toranzai, Bhavani. And the correct answer, Toranzai. Two sardars in the service of Adil Shah. Tanaji and Yesaji, Khandoji and Baji Ghorpade. Yes. Confused? No. And the correct answer is Khandoji and Baji Ghorpade. He was Shivaji's brother-in-law. Bajaji Nayak Nimbalkar, Baji Prabhu Deshpande. And the correct answer is Bajaji Nayak Nimbalkar. Who saved Shivaji's life? Jivaji Mala, Krishnaji Bhaskar. And the correct answer is Jivaji Mala. Who killed Bada Sayyid? Shivaji Maharaj, Jivaji Mala. And the correct answer, Jivaji Mala. Who attacked on Shivaji? Krishnaji Bhaskar, Pantaji Gopinath. And the correct answer, Krishnaji Bhaskar. Who held Shivaji's neck? Krishnaji Bhaskar or Afzal Khan? Afzal Khan. Now state whether the following statements are true or false by selecting the correct option. Means if the statement is true, you will tick true. If the statement is false, you will tick false. Okay. So first one, Kanad Valley is to the southwest of Pune. True or false? As I told you, if the statement is true, you will tick the true. And if the statement is false, you will tick false. Okay. So, this statement is right. So, you are going to tick true. Discovery of money was considered as the blessings from Goddess Saraswati. True or false? And the statement is false. Now, can you tell me why over here? So, I'll tell you the correct statement. Discovery of money was considered as the blessings from Goddess Bhavani and not Saraswati. Okay. Third one. Sambhaji Mohite was banished to Karnataka. True or false? Yes, and the statement is true. Fourth one, Daulat Rao More died in 1566. True or false? And the statement is false. Fifth one, Afzal Khan marched to Kolhapur. Full of pride and confident of success. True or false? False. The Rairi fort was renamed as Raigad. The Rairi fort was renamed as Raigad. True or false? True. I shall go and meet the Khan, Shivaji said to all the Sardars. True or false? And the statement is true. Shivaji shifted his headquarters from Rajgarh to Panhala. True or false? and the statement is false. Who said to whom by selecting the correct option? Your first question. I have taken possession of the fort for better administration of the countryside. First option. Shivaji said to Sultan Adil Shah. Sultan Adil Shah said to Shivaji. And the correct option is Shivaji said to Sultan Adil Shah. Give up Jawli and your pretensions of kingship. Yashwantrao More said to Shivaji. Or Shivaji said to Yashwantrao More. Correct answer. Shivaji said to Yashwantrao More. Tell me, who is willing to march against Shivaji and put an end to his rebellion? Afzal Khan said to Shivaji. Or Badi Sahiba said to Sardars. Correct answer. Badi Sahiba said to Sardars. Shivaji. Who is Shivaji? Adil Shah said to Afzal Khan. Or Afzal Khan said to Badi Sahiba. Yes, and the correct answer is Afzal Khan said to Badi Sahiba. I shall arrest him and bring him here. Or if that is not possible, I shall bring his dead body. Afzal Khan said to Badi Sahiba. Badi Sahiba said to Afzal Khan. Correct answer. Afzal Khan said to Badi Sahiba. I shall myself go to Pratapgarh and put an end to his life when we meet. Shivaji said to himself or Afzal Khan said to himself. Afzal Khan said to himself. Select the correct alternative. Under whose control were all the forts of Shivaji's Jagir? Shahaji Raje, officials of Adil Shah, the Siddhi. Officials of Adil Shah. How did Shivaji capture Rairi Fort? By defeating Adil Shah, by defeating Yashwantrao More, or by banishing Sambhaji Mohite? Correct answer. By defeating Yashwantrao More. Third one. The court of Adil Shah was passing through anxious time because Yashwantrao More was defeated, Mughal Badshah was marching southwards, or because of Shivaji's growing exploits? Because of Shivaji's growing exploits. Shivaji regarded Afzal Khan as a great danger to Swaraj because he was accompanied by a huge and fully equipped army, or because Afzal Khan enjoyed support of Badi Sahiba, or because of he enjoyed support of Mughals? Correct answer. He was accompanied by a huge and fully equipped army. What action was taken by Afzal Khan to kill Shivaji? Stabbed him on the side with dagger, attacked him with danpatta, or drew bichwa into his stomach? Correct answer. Stabbed him on the side with dagger. Answer the following in one sentence by selecting the correct option. And your first question is, where was Torna Fort situated? Two options are there in front of you. I'll read it. Torna Fort was situated to the southwest of Pune in the Kannad Valley. And the other is, Torna Fort was situated to the northeast of Nasik in the Kannad Valley. Now, which one is the correct one? So, you're going to read it properly because, see, the start of the sentence is same, but there are little changes. So, you have to read it properly. You cannot read one line and select the correct one, okay? So, you have to read it properly. So, the option, correct option is, Torna Fort was situated to the southwest of Pune in the Kannad Valley, okay? Second one. Who ascended the Gadi as Chandra Rao after the death of Daulat Rao More? And the two options are, Adil Shah ascended the Gadi as Chandra Rao after the death of Daulat Rao More. And the other is, Yashwant Rao More ascended the Gadi as Chandra Rao after the death of Daulat Rao More. Now, here are some changes. If you read it properly, you will know. So, the correct answer is Yashwant Rao More ascended the Gadi as Chandra Rao after the death of Daulat Rao More. Third one, when did Shivaji enter the Shamiana? Shivaji entered the Shamiana when Bada Sayyid was asked to move away. And the other option is, Shivaji entered the Shamiana when nobody was there inside. And now the correct option is, Shivaji entered the Shamiana when Bada Sayyid was asked to move away. Thank you.